I have a quick question. If you fly with Philippine Airlines to Toronto or to the Philippines by Philippine Airlines, what's your opinion on Philippine Airlines? If so, comment below.